Is it visible right now?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so this is a question. A single stage axial turbine has a mean blade speed of 340 meter per second at the design condition, with the blade angles in the at the inlet at the exit of the rotor being 21 and 55 respectively. The degree of reaction at the mean radius is given equal to so and so. The annular radius, annular area at the rotor inlet is so and so, and the density is given. Flow rate of the turbine at this condition is. So here in this question, they have given certain terms and conditions, and you need to find out what is the mass flow rate is flowing through the turbine at this condition, and they have given the all the other factors, right? First you need to identify the given data. What is the given data? U is given. Can I pick? Now they have said blade angle. So blade angle at the inlet at the exit of the rotor. That means beta or alpha is given. Whether they have given beta or alpha. What value is given?
And beta.
Beta. Beta 2 is given, and here is beta 3 value. Alright. Now, the degree of reaction. So, they have given the degree of reaction at the mean radius of the rotor. So, whatever the rotor, the mean radius, they have given the degree of reaction. Right. So, what was the formula we have seen? Degree of reaction. Just now, we have seen the formula. Ca by 2u. Right? Ca by 2u tan beta 2 minus, sorry, beta 3 minus tan beta 2. Am I right with the formula? Now, you know beta 2, you know beta 3, you know u. You know this degree of reaction as well, right? So from here you can find Ca. All right, now let's move to the next. Is what is your aim? Aim is to find out the mass flow rate, right? So what is the formula? Rho A V. Now instead of A is given area, rho is given now V, which V you have to calculate. You need to calculate this Ca. So you need to substitute the value of Ca over here and get the answer. Alright. So find out the answer and let me know.